I thought that it was very disturbing, but in a necessary way, in a wake-up call kind of way. So it was dark, it was scary, it was sad, it was poignant, it was also humorous, but it makes a really profound point about the nature of good and evil and the spiritual battle that we're up against.